Exactly right. Not bad.
Well, stop complaining.
Sorry.
I'm just going to
get
her.
Number 141. The boiler is now on the deck of the rear water.
Oh, really?
The motorhome's going to my book.
What was one?
How they screwed up the slide and the hook, the some line broke. We got home from wherever we were with it, and the thing was sticking up.
No way.
The line thing came off, so, they tried to get it. The place that works on the bus leasing company, the Stars,
right,
it,
right.
And they screwed it up.
Oh,
stuff broken in there. Unbelievable. And they finally said they could fix it, so we took it to the place we usually go. Somebody told me I need to take it to this first place we did. And then they got it as good as they could. We took it to Iowa where they make the cool.
What?
It was fine for a month, so. And they said it wasn't going on. But it still goes in for it. I think the bottom of the bedroom door was in.
Right.
Yeah,
it's funny. Somebody, my old Mercedes wagon that I drive, needed the service in Ocala, and I wasn't going to stop in the SS, so he said, take it here. And there's one in downtown that was going to take it. I had made an appointment where I went to the place. Supposedly he fixed it. It wasn't fixed. I took it back to him because I paid him so much money to work on it and fix it. Right, get it right. Let's fix it again. Replaced sway, but you know, $2,000 later, it's still not fixed. Ended up taking it to Prestige on our way out of town. And he called and said, you know, this was wrong, but this was wrong. Just go where I know it's right.
But you'd think they would only work
right.
They do the all the buses that go there, you know, those people like a stream running down through one of the lights on the toilet. So you have to put a towel over your head if you just
It's insane.
Yeah.
Just have an umbrella sitting outside the bathroom to take
it.
And
you sit on the toilet.
But it is. It's so frustrating.
It's so frustrating. Chips and pans and all of this, you know, where they fried some open.
Sparrow Owen. Owned and written by Megan Harris, and they are clear over the earth. This is a Connemara appendix frost. Megan from Fayetteville, Georgia. Currently in 11th place with 41.7 penalties after the dressage test. In sync now over the neutrino trot at 13A and B. And in sync through the water at 14A and B. Sparrows Owen and Megan Harris over the log out at 12.
Very clean.
Sparrows Owen through and over the neutrino trot at 13A and B as they make their way to the water at 14.
Woo!
16 jump fault and a time of 145, so 13 time fault. We'll bring it on and get a mark. This is now 141. This is Megan Harris and Sparrow Owen. Currently in eighth place with 48.9 penalty. Following people need to remember to pick up their passport, please, in the show office. Stephanie Anstuth, Julie Richard, David Adamo, Alexandra Green, Beth Perkins, Michael Pollard, Danielle Dickding. Those riders, please come by the show office and sign out and pick up your passport. Thank you.
Just like that.